Now, a curfew has been reimposed in Indian-administered Kashmir after protests on Friday against the removal of the region's autonomous status. There are reports that police fired pellets and tear gas to disperse thousands of demonstrators in the main city, Srinagar, on Friday. Relations have been strained since Delhi revoked Kashmir's special status earlier in the week. Pakistan has responded by suspending train links and halting trade.